Welcome to Knowledge Hub. In this video we will learn how to create a virtual machine on vSphere Hypervisor ESXi 6.7 and install Windows Server 2019. One of the most common and important tasks after finishing installing the vSphere Hypervisor ESXi is to create the virtual machines needed for your virtual environment. To accomplish this task, you have to use the new virtual machine wizard, either from the ESXi Hypervisor host client or from the vCenter server for Windows. Before starting the video, you are requested to please subscribe our channel and press the bell button. Let's log into your ESXi server. Go to Virtual Machines on the left pane. Click on Create or Register Virtual Machine. New Virtual Machine window will pop up. The VMware vSphere ESXi Hypervisor supports three virtual machine deployment options. First option is, create a new virtual machine from scratch. This is similar to the VMware Host Client Wizard. You will be able to customize the VM's hardware and install a guest operating system after creating the virtual machine. Second option is, deploy a virtual machine from an OVF or an OVA file. This will help to deploy a virtual machine from a template. A template is a golden image of a virtual machine that lets you easily create ready-for-use virtual machines. You need a template in your inventory to use this option. The last but not the least option is, register an existing virtual machine. This option allows you to create a copy of an existing virtual machine. We will go with the first option as we intend to create new virtual machine. On the next screen, type a name for the new virtual machine and then select the guest OS family and version. When done, click Next to continue. At Select Storage screen, select the location to store the virtual machine's files and its virtual disk and click Next. Now proceed and customize the available hardware resources for the new virtual machine, for example, the number of CPUs, the memory and disk size, etc. Difference between thick and thin provisioning is. In thick provisioning, we allocate the complete space assigned to the virtual disk in the physical memory. If the virtual disk requires 50 GB, then 50 GB of the physical disk is pre-allocated to that disk. In thin provisioning, memory on the physical disk is allotted on the go as is required by the virtual disk. And click Next when done. Finally, review the configured settings and click Finish. Your new virtual machine is now ready for the next step, the OS installation. To proceed with that, upload the ISO installation file on the DataStore. Select Storage, and then click DataStore Browser. Click Upload and then select the ISO installation file. When the upload is completed, select the newly created virtual machine and then click Edit. At CD DVD drive settings, select DataStore ISO file and at the next screen select the ISO file on the DataStore. When done, make sure that Connect at Power On option is checked and click Save. Finally, click Power On to install the operating system on the virtual machine. The OS installation process will start. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the operating system. When the OS installation is completed, proceed and install the VMware tools. Right-click on the top pane of the VMs window and go to Guest OS, Install VMware Tools. Finally, follow the on-screen instructions to install the VMware tools. If the VMware tools installation doesn't start automatically, open the File Explorer and double-click at the VMware tools DVD drive to start it manually.